belief is a mental attitude of acceptance or an expression toward a statement without the full intellectual knowledge required to guarantee that it is even true. Your beliefs is either an intellectual judgment or feelings with overtones that differ from those of disbelief. Beliefs have been distinguished according to their degree of certainty, a suspicion, an opinion, or a conviction. Belief becomes knowledge only when the truth of a statement becomes evident to the believer. Believing in someone or something is basically different from belief that a statement is true. On the other hand, an opinion is a belief. It is an impression, judgment, or a prevailing view held by a person. An example of an opinion is purple is the best color. An example of an opinion is socialism is better than capitalism and nationalism. Unlike an opinion, a belief is a conviction based on cultural or personal faith, morality, or values. So before imposing your belief or opinion on someone who stands for what is righteous, just make sure that you are ready to uphold what you believe to be true.